We're driving to Elizabethtown, if that's how you say it.
Elizabethtown.
Sorry. And we picked up some extra people. I like opened up the back and I was like, I don't recognize them. So we're on our way. Hey everybody, we're here at Joe Biden's Burgers and Ice Cream. And most people think Joe Biden is just the vice president, but he also owns a restaurant. And so we're about to eat there.
So we are back at Reach 2012. It's going great. A great start of a first night last night. These kids just worship and go at it. I love it. It's incredible. And now we're heading out to the Blue Hole again.
We're here. Blue Hole. This is nature right here. This is my domain. But yes, we're here at the Blue Hole to swim in the hot springs. Alicia's gonna love it. It's gonna be nice and hot, rejuvenating to your muscles. So we're gonna walk down this trail here and jump in. Looks like there's some other people here already enjoying them. So this guy's gonna get in too.
Probably not.
They lied to me. They said this was warm. They're lying to you all summer. And you're covering me with your...
That's fun, man. The fall's not the bad part. It's hitting the freezing cold water. Luce, we told Luce that this was a hot spring. He's been thinking it's hot water the whole time. It's like 20 degrees.
We need to stay focused on Him and everything we do, no matter our surroundings and no matter who's around us. We need to stay focused on worshiping our Lord and Lord and Savior. And the band did an outstanding job as they led us in worship, and they let us always love Justin leading us in worship because he's very thoughtful in his songs, the way he prepares them, the set plan, and very led by the Spirit. And that's exactly what we need. In time of worship, and so it's outstanding.
It's a sad day in the neighborhood. What once seemed like a long summer has become very short, and now we're at the end. This is our last day. We just had our last lunch with Jeremiah. He's been awesome, and we're looking forward to seeing what God does with him back in his hometown as he continues to lead worship.
It's been fun.
You had fun? Any last words for all the incredible people?
I'm going to miss being related to the blog.
In some way. That's awesome.
Awesome.
All right, man. That's it. Bye-bye.
All we ever do is say goodbye. Oh, all we ever do is say goodbye. Say goodbye. Cause I'm on a payphone trying to call all of my change I spent on Loosh.